not understand.
We must go, Ezio, now.
We'll be right back. Perhaps our work is finished.
Would that be so bad? We upgraded the arsenal while you were away.
Oh, it is now customary for you to fire cannonballs at visitors.
My apologies. We only installed them a few days ago. My men are still being trained in their use.
Oh?
I have no husband. The flowers are for a party.
Am I invited?
Now the auditor's birthday party in the villa. If you are willing to have me then, I need someone with class who will come to me.
What makes you think I'm with class?
I could tell you more than sorry. No one in this town has such bearing. I'm certain it's you auditor himself.
Right. I have to.
Oh no.
certainly do not want to waste your time.
It is not any trouble. I have all the time in the world now.
For your help. If you hear the cannons tomorrow, you're at work. You will be practicing at dawn.
Too bad it will not do you any good.
Very funny. Now fix the second cannon.
Thank you. brother.
Machiavelli. It is done. Do not think as any of us expected. I entered the Vaticano and faced Rodrigo.
No!
The power of the Central Staff against me, and I defeated him. Finding the staff and the apple gained access to the vault. Then, moving painfully, Goddess Minerva spoke. Told of a terrible tragedy to befall mankind in the future. Hope and lost things that will provide aid to humanity. Then she called out to a phantom, this one, if you were there. Beside me. After her warning, she vanished.
Amazing. I cannot imagine such wonder.
Thank you.
it's the Borgia.
How did we not see this?
They must have passed to the east during the night. We need to hold them off until the townspeople have escaped.
I will take care of it. Uncle, be careful.
little group of assassins. And this! Give me the gun! Friend, pass it for us! We've had too much of our pain!
Let me! I must have the proof!